A comfortable qualification for Jamaica's most successful sprint hurdler, Danielle Williams. How did that feel out there?
I felt good. I got to give all honor to God. I mean, he brought me through safely, injury-free, to the next round, and that's all I wanted today.
Gosh, you made it look easy. Two-time world champion, yet your first Olympics. How does that feel?
It's awesome, and I'm happy to be out here representing on what is the highest stage of athletics, and again, all glory to God.
Yeah, big stage, huh? What do you make of the early morning full house?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, I was listening to the crowd cheering. I was like, wow, this is amazing. Thank them for coming out, because it definitely made it more special.
I love the Jamaica colors in your hair. Why didn't you say hey to Jamaica after independence?
Happy Independence Day, Jamaica, afterwards. Thank you guys for getting up early and watching.
Great run, Danielle Williams. See you next.
Thank you.